The government on Monday said 56 of its central public sector enterprises, CPSEs, were sick, having negative net worths. These loss-making public enterprises include Air India, MTNL, Bharat Coking Coal, Hindustan Cables, and Indian Drugs and Pharmaceuticals. In 2017-18, the enterprises had a collective net worth of negative 88,556 crore rupees, with a total accumulated loss of 1.32 lakh rupees crore. Subscribe to the channel for more news.